So you've got hell of a number signed up this time round for the DRS team.
Yeah, anyway. We're just a hair under 2,000. So
excellent.
At the rate, you know, each stage we add another. So we were 18 something. We're at 1976 as of yesterday. I think we'll go over 2,000 this time, which,
fantastic.
Given the time of year, is great. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're already the biggest non-WTRL race series. So trying to see if we can get Zwift's attention.
I'm sure that's challenging. I see a lot of the comments online. So.
Okay, 30 right. seconds to go.
Yeah. Well, good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
I'll see you somewhere at the end. We leave you in peace, Doug, and I'll.
All right. See you at the top. Have a good one.
Cheers. Cheers.
Seem to be the only one on chat. The voice anyway, so I'll narrate a bit. Three laps of Innsbruck Ring. It's three times over the leg snapper. First time, no points. And the sprint afterwards, no points. On lap 2 and 3, KOMM points on the leg snapper for fastest. And first across the line points on the sprint. Sprint comes right after the KOM. Well, a couple kilometers, but downhill to get you there. So it's pretty quick. So there could be some people going up the KOM and then just staying on the gas. And we'll see. Because if you can stay away, you can pick up some points. Anyway, after three laps, we come around. Instead of the right turn we're about to make here, swing a left, and go to the top of the Innsbruck King of the Mountain. And that's the finish. Nice FTP test to finish the day. It will definitely be them stringing out at that point. I've gone total climbing rig. I'm figuring I hope I don't regret it, that I can sit in the draft for all three laps and then get the benefit of the climbing rig when I go up the hill. We'll see. Give a few ride on. Hi, Mom. Here's the hill. Lost a few people. And level 55. Switch to the viewing mode 3. So according to Nathan Guerra, probably butchering his last name, from the Rap, the Zwift podcast, this is better for tracking the rider in front, specifically for a TTT, but I'm focused on the draft here anyway, so why not try? I have been using it in the TTT, and there, I have to say I agree. Definitely a good one. Lots of Belgians here as usual. The rhinos are always strong. Team Italy as well. Lots of Italian jerseys. Usually good at managing their watts. We'll see what this hill does. And of course, Z Scott or Zed Scott, whichever is the right way to say it, probably Zed, with my almost namesake, D Morris. V. The guys with the V after their name are the Vikings. They're always strong as well. I think they may be leading the series. The pink Mert jerseys is another group of dirt. The Down and Dirty Falcons. They do TTTs an hour before Dirt Time Chasers, which I normally ride with. And who am I missing here? I think, if I'm not mistaken, the pink Canyon jerseys are Coalition. Pretty sure that's them. I'll have to check afterwards. And the red jerseys here that I'm almost overtaking. Something Watts. Oh, Watt Fabric, of course. Yeah, large team. More Watt Fabric in Swift jerseys as well. Okay, we're coming through the city, and when we get the leg snapper this time, it's for points. So I'm gonna shut up and focus for a bit. Not that I think I have a snowball's chance of getting points. Orange jersey ahead of me is Fuzzy Lumpkin. That's my team. So it looks like we did manage four in the pen today. That hurt. Looks like there's still a few guys down the road. Just in time for a repeat leg snapper, followed by a repeat sprint. And just a reminder, these are for points too. People here could still get the FTS for the leg snapper. Probably not in contention for FAL on the sprint. And then recover a little bit and hit the real KOM. I think Ziggy and the orange jerseyed rider, who I don't know who it is, are in the group ahead. So I am not going to chase. I'll just sit in with these guys, and then when we hit the KOM, turn it on and see what we get.
Bye.
So goal one on the hill coming up. See if I can beat every single one of the guys in this group. These exact same group. I think I dropped the first time with me and didn't help chase. Yeah.
I'm toast.
At least Rhinos is complaining too, so maybe I'm being overly harsh. Anyway, goal two. See if I can catch anybody who's now 30 seconds up the road from me. Ziggy seems to be at the end. Anyway, if I can pick up 30 plus seconds on anybody, I'll be happy on a hill. And it's probably all I'm going to say till the top. And I'm going to need my air.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, that hard. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry for the shout. Far better than I thought I would do. Oh man, that hurt. And now, Free recovery watch going down. Oh man. So now, the big concern. I don't think it's too much. I'm not that close, but to see what the power says. Did that push me out of C+? I don't think so, but it was pushing it. So there's the other fuzzy lumpkin. He obviously beat me, so two people in the top 10 ahead of me. Pretty good finish today. Can't wait to see the points. Phelan. One little sprint. And that'll do it. All right. Go see how it turned out. For the two people watching, thanks for watching. See you next time.